Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pratyusha here. In this video, I want to show you how we painted the old dining table into a new amazing table. This is one of the DIY project we did on summer with very less budget. We like the dining table because of the comfort, so we wanted to reuse it. And kids also enjoyed in painting and all these things. And it's so fun and entertaining project with very less budget. So the total product turned out very good. So let's see the details how we made it. Here I am showing the two chairs that is without painting and after the paint. You can see the difference how beautiful when you paint it. I want to show you all how it was looking before painting. So this is the table. It has a leaf shape. It is an expandable one. So I started painting already. So it was looking like this. If you like this video and if it is helpful, please subscribe to my channel. At first we started painting these dining chairs. These dining chair does not need any sanding. So these plastic covers are available in Dollar Tree. With the help of these ribbons, we stick it to the floor to prevent the stains of the painting. So in this way we have arranged. So at first I purchased this Vaspa Ultra Interior Paint Premier. This is in grey color. I purchased it from Lowe's. It has a semi-gloss finishing, so I started with that. So in this way we use the brushes that we purchased from Dollar Tree. It is so satisfying to paint these chairs. So once you paint it, and we need to wait for 1 more hour or 2 hours to give another coat of painting. So in this way we have given like 2-3 coats for each and every part. We also purchased one roller brush from Dollar Tree that is also very useful to paint these parts. That is really easy to paint compared to with the brush. And we need to wash it after every usage. So this way we have taken out the table part, and I was painting the grey color. We also purchased one more paint of dark wood color, that is high gloss. So in combination of grey color, we also used both of the colors on these chairs. So after the painting, the dining chair is looking like this. Most of the part is covered in the grey color, and only few part is in dark wooden color. You can see the dining table how it looks like after painting. So the edges are covered in the grey color, but the front part is in dark color. After painting, we also thought to apply the wood finish as a clear protective top coat, as it helps protect woods from scratches, stains, spillages, and also UV damage from sunlight. Apart from it, it also looks good. It also looks great on the wood. So we have taken the Minwax polyurethane. It is easy to apply and it dries very fastly. We can see the difference in the chairs that has applied the clear glass finish. It looks very shiny, and also it protects all the damages. So this is not yet done, and the other chair is applied the top coat. The extended leaf, we wanted to have a design, so with the help of a ribbon, we covered some part and we draw two lines of grey color, so it becomes a design. So in this way, the dining table is covered with the leaf and also the total.
So, along with the dining chairs and dining table, it is looking like this. It is so beautiful and it is so satisfying to see the table like this. These are the cushion covers that I purchased from IKEA. They are very reasonable price. We can use it to cover the dining chairs. So in this way I also covered the pillows, cushion covers for the. If this video is helpful to you, please like and share, subscribe. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next video.